Hi, I'm Margaret Schnebly Hodge at the News Journal Center at Daytona State College. Well, I was an artist all my life. I was the class artist, not the class clown, but sort of. And I did all the drawings, and when I went through high school, those were the elected courses that I took. And when I went to college, that was the career I chose. It just sort of fell into place. I learned real quick that I was not a math major and I wasn't a science major, and the arts came natural to me. And so that's where I chose that career. I knew or felt that college was the only means to turn my art into a career. And so I pursued it. I wasn't really skilled at other things until I went through the process of learning I don't know how to share this. This is fairly, I didn't pick a path, and that's what's so bad about a college. College wants you to say you had plans, right? Or you feel like you're supposed to have plans. And certainly back in the 70s, when I was going through school, you were supposed to have plans. I didn't have a plan. I just knew that I could draw. I knew that I had the skill set. Everybody told me I had it, right? So when I got the award from the Daytona Art League, I took that to Daytona State College, which was close by. I didn't have to go anywhere. I could pop out and sketch at the beach or pop out and sketch on the grassy fields at the college. And then it wasn't difficult. And from there, when I graduated with a two-year degree, I had to step it up a little bit, went to the University of Florida, got more skill sets, started focusing on the graphic arts area. You had two ways to go back then. You could be a teacher or you could be a graphic artist in the advertising world. And since I didn't feel like I was going to be a very good teacher, I chose the graphic arts fields. We were a family with we had six siblings. I was actually fifth in line. The other four were in college or had just finished college. I was not skilled in math. I had not gotten a grant to go to a four-year university, but I had gotten this grant to go to the Daytona State College to pay for my art supplies. So that's why I stayed home. I wasn't really sure that the four-year college was the place I needed to be right then. One of the things I do feel like when I went to what was Daytona Beach Community College at the time, was that for some odd reason, I began to get better at math and science. And I don't know if it was the 2 years where I matured enough to start focusing, not that I was going to be a doctor, but for some reason I became more enlightened and I became more secure. And so when I did apply for the four-year college, it made a big difference, I think, in that application. It's been a really, really interesting journey for me. My life has been filled with such unique opportunities. Because I was open-minded about it, I didn't make a really rigid plan for myself. Everything was a creative experience. And so I absorbed that information, I absorbed all those skills over time, and was never a master of anything, I think they say, but I knew a lot about a lot of different things. It was just a really enjoyable journey. So as I look forward, I'm going to continue that. I have this personality that needs to do a lot of different things, that needs to include a lot of, be inclusive, not exclusive. And I look at everything as an opportunity to have a creative moment or absorb something.